How's it going, guys? This is Razor Wrath bringing you part 29 of Marvel's Spider-Man. So let's continue on. So I get to remake up that crime that I did miserable at. Hello? Stupid.
Nothing like an RPG to wake you up.
Whoa, whoa, what's up with hostilities? Dang, you guys are rude. Get out of here. Guys are jerks. Shield guy. Sick of you. What? You're over there with your rocket launcher, huh?
Okay, be straight with me. But? If this devil's breath gets loose in the city, what's our worst case scenario?
You know,
10 swing
kicks. Pandemic, end of the world, that kind of thing.
Why did I even ask?
Is that a skill? It's the first one. Throw in the air to swing kick enemies and send them flying. I can definitely do that next time. There's two backpacks over here and some warehouses.
This is Sable Control. What's the situation in Colombia?
Land right on the building, you dummy. Jeez, Spider-Man. Bottle of spices.
Supposedly, Fisk made his fortune selling these spices. I mean, they're good, but not that good.
And then everybody criticized them, and then he went into crime. Way to go, guys. He loved his spices. Oh. Stealth takedown is a fail. Wonder if they can zip out of here and use stealth takedowns. Wow, they're all wet. Oh, what a shit. No. electric powers for you. Get out of here.
Taking hostage on a tourist bus. That's a New York reality tour for you.
Some side questies. Where's the backpack? Oh, it's on you.
One of these days, I'll work out a fabric that warps sound and light waves. A stealth suit would really come in handy.
Stealth suit, huh? All the crime is afoot.
Demons are stepping up their game. These guys are worse than Fisk ever was.
What do I gotta do for it? Must just stealth takedown.
Gentlemen, that is not how an ATM works. That's not even an ATM. Get down here. Shut the woman to the counter. Is it? Did I get one?
Two big dudes. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I didn't sign up for this. You can go away. Yo, I got you.
Why do the demons need that much cash?
Demon Crimes Harlem. All right, side quest over there. Get over there to the side quest.
Spider-Man, over here.
Hello.
Something wrong?
Oh, no, no. I just had to thank you for saving my daughter from those muggers.
When did this happen?
Just now. Busy guy like you. I guess it all blurs together, huh? Near the theater on 126 and Powell. She just called and told me.
Right. Sorry. Happy to help. I'm glad your daughter's safe. Okay, I wasn't anywhere near there. I should swing by and see what's going on.
Go to the theater. Hey, people impersonating me. There's only one Spider-Man, good sir. And that's me.
There's the theater. And the crime scene. I better find out what happened. Still alive. So whoever did this isn't a lethal protector. That's promising.
Sorry I missed the action. Thanks for keeping...
You're back already? I thought you were checking out that fire.
Right. On my way now. Which way was it again?
Last time you went that way. South.
Thanks. I got a little turned around. Someone's impersonating me. It could be the chameleon again. I've got to pick up his trail.
There's the backpack over here.
This piece of Mysterio's helmet gave me ideas for my eye lenses. Go ahead, sue me, fishbowl head.
Sue me, fishbowl head. 52 out of 55 backpacks.
does smell like there was a fire in this direction.
Where is it? This?
Great. Forgot how much I love photography.
Landmarks complete.
There's the fire damage. Looks like it got put out quickly.
You came back! I can't thank you enough for saving my friend from the fire. I thought she was dead.
My pleasure. Look, I want to make sure everyone's safe, but the smoke kind of got to me. Do you remember where I went next?
Sorry, I was helping my friend. I think you went back up there.
Thanks. Give your friend my best. Whoever foe
hey,
Spider-Man is,
what'd you do with that fire extinguisher?
Fire extinguisher, huh? Wonder where he left it. He used the fire escape. Guess he couldn't copy my web shooters.
Sorry, I can't.
My doppelganger used a fire extinguisher. Might still be around here.
I'm not the guy in charge, okay? Just keep moving, right?
Looks like the fire was caused by an electrical short, not arson.
Nobody right there.
Nope.
Oh, there
nope.
It is. Analyzing unknown substance found.
He used a fire extinguisher.
Oof.
What type of suppressant is in this? ADP, pretty standard and easy to track.
Ammonium dehydrogen phosphate.
He got fire suppressant on him. If I key my lenses to track its chemical signature, it should lead me right to Spider-Man 2.0. He's walking normally, no webs,
Spider-Man
no powers.
2.0.
Makes what he's doing suicidal.
Bad.
That guy looks like he's been in a fight. Maybe he knows something.
Come on, man, lay off. I told you everything. The deal's going down on the roof. No lie.
Right. Just you stay out of trouble.
You stay out of trouble.
Hope I'm not too late. My doppelganger's got some skills.
Where'd you learn to fight like that?
And he left the drugs. Seems like his intentions are good, even if his methods are nuts. This one will need painkillers for a few days, but should be fine. That's gonna leave a mark. That's him.
People
seem to like him.
Yeah,
I mean me. I mean, this is weird.
My pleasure, citizens. Excuse me. I hear someone in need.
Okay, I do not talk like that. Nobody talks like that.
Let him go. Yeah, right.
We'll get even more from Mr. Fisk when we bring him your head.
Oh, hey, guys! I'm not the real Spider-Man!
Not anymore, you're not.
Time to even the odds a little.
Get wrecked.
Kill them both!
I've got this. Go!
You miss a chance to team up with the real Spider-Man?
No way! You know how to fight!
I'm a black belt! Teach at Chikara Dojo! I just wanted to help! You're the legend, you know?
Yeah, but when you dress like me, you inherit my enemies. And I've got a lot of enemies.
You're done. Ow.
Look out.
That hurt.
I'll take the ones with guns. You get the rest.
Excuse me. Stop that. Where do you think you're going?
Would appreciate free self-defense classes.
Good idea.
Oh.
Starting to see the downside.
Did you quit shooting at me? No rocket launch for you. Cool, I dodged that. The shit. Get out of here.
One bruise at a time. Look, your heart's in the right place, but if you keep this up, you're gonna get killed.
Yeah, I see that now. Don't worry, I'm hanging up the suit. Spider-Man, no more.
Good call. Besides, you don't need a costume to make a difference.
Hey, that's a good line. I'll remember that.
Spider-Man complete. Alrighty. There's another surveillance tower over here. Here then. That's where our last Pidgey is. Better be. There we go. Problem coverage complete. Ah, has another tower over there. Well then. Side missions galore. Backpack.
Oh yeah, that blind guy gave me his card in case Spider-Man ever needs a lawyer. Wait, hold on. If he's blind, how did he know I was Spider-Man?
He's Daredevil.
All units, just received report of a bomb threat. Available officer, move on your film.
You night owls may have seen lights flickering out at the Raft Supermax prison last night. Sadly, it was not because one of their inmates got the chair. No. Apparently, someone there hit on...
Excuse me? Bye.
Time to get sweaty palms.
Gotta get the bomb. 4 charges. Bingo.
There, got the key.
Bomb is disarmed.
Failsafe tripped. Timer's just engaged for the other bombs. Gotta move quick.
Disarmed. Go, go, go. Got it.
Thank you, Spider-Man. We'll take it from
here. Bomb threat.
You got
defeated.
It, always ready to do my part.
Got our backpack. Spider signal. Urge takedown.
So this is where the party is.
Woman, drive away, big deep.
Okay, let's see what's happening in Geronimo.
Let's go in here. Use gadgets, webs, and throw bows to stun brutes. Open them up for further attacks.
MJ,
Electrify.
I'm at the fourth place on your list. They're not even trying to pretend they're legit.
It's just sad when criminals don't take pride in their work anymore. I'll see what I can find out.
Shock the same guys twice. Gotcha.
So I think the new guys have to tag the old guys, and they have to go to their corner, no?
Out the window.
Be honest, you were all waiting next door until I thought I'd won just to be mean, weren't you?
Peter, it looks like we took over a legitimate auto repair business.
Explains where the demons get all their vehicles. Trucks, ambulances.
Exactly. You shut this down,
what?
They'll have a tougher time moving around the city unnoticed.
You all here!
You, sir, go away. No.
Hold on! Before we start, let me check the maximum occupancy for this place.
Ow.
Thank you.
Oh, snapples. And you're done.
MJ, I may have just done the opposite of repair at this repair shop.
Don't worry, I'll get the cops down there. They'll clean things up.
Sweet. Got the base tokens. Got all of it done. Kick some butt. Well, guys, that'll wrap up part 29. Stay tuned for the next one, guys. Hope you guys are enjoying the series. Be sure to comment, like, subscribe. And this is Razor Wrath. Peace out.